Controversial social media posts and a second chance.
6 months ago, we told you Detroit Fire EMS Captain Tim Goodman was suspended. Here's the reason why. Racist Facebook posts like this. Tonight we are learning he'll soon be back on the job in a position of leadership.
7 Action News reporter Jennifer Ann Wilson is live in the newsroom now with concerns raised for the safety of the community and others in the department. Jennifer?
Well, Stephen and Carolyn, not long ago, a firefighter was actually fired for bringing a watermelon to work. So a captain allegedly posting photos making fun of Mexican immigrants and women and stating the religion of Islam is hostile and will ruin businesses and families. He gets to keep his job? Well, that's surprising and upsetting to those who have to work with him. Several spoke with me on the condition of anonymity to share serious concerns they feel aren't being addressed.
There's a lot of anger right now. There's a lot of fear. And people are, you know, they're concerned about their livelihood.
These three have worked for Detroit Fire and EMS for more than 50 years combined. They say they're speaking on behalf of many more.
A lot of people couldn't make it today because of work obligations and fear of a backlash also.
Captain Tim Goodman was suspended in May for posting more than 100 allegedly racist posts, including this photo of a boy holding a goat with the caption, "When your little car bomber brings home his first girlfriend," and there are many others. Soon, Goodman will be back on the job, and that has many upset.
Myself, I feel like the department is saying what you did is okay. You are responsible for everything from discipline to field operations to manpower to how field operation is ran. How can we expect that you manage in a fair and unbiased manner?
They are also concerned for the community.
Who would he choose to save first? We're in a life-saving business.
In a statement, Fire Commissioner Eric Jones says the fire department moved for termination, but they were subject to labor arbitration process under the collective bargaining agreement, and the arbitrator decided to reinstate him against the recommendation of the department.
If he have to have his job back, fine. But place him somewhere where he could be closely monitored and checked constantly.
The moment bias comes into play, you got a life that may be lost. We have to work at creating unity and not division.
Well, I asked the fire commissioner how he will ensure the community and his employees' safety when Goodman returns. His spokesperson tells me I should be satisfied that he had fought to fire Goodman, and that sounds to me like he doesn't have a plan moving forward to ensure the safety of the staff of the city, and that is definitely a problem. I have reached out to the union and the arbitrator to ask why they fought for Goodman to have his job back. I haven't heard from them yet. In the newsroom, Jennifer Ann Wilson, 7 Action News.
All right, thank you so much, Jennifer.